Hey guys, X-Ivor here, and I hope you're ready for another Airgun Red Squirrel hunt, because today I brought my special partner. And no, that's not him in the mirror. That's me. So let's get out, go around, and meet him. He's a little quiet, pun intended. Folks, meet Mr. Condor. He's a 25 caliber pellet slamming machine. He's spitting predator polymags out at a little over 900 feet per second. I get an idea that will put a hurt on squirrels. We're going to see if we can do some work today. Hopefully we come across a few. We'll see how he fares. Wow. That does a number on him. There he is. That 25 caliber really does a job. You weren't going anywhere.
Oh man. That 25 caliber is just too much for these. Got one right over there. Just went up that tree. Oh. Wow. Looks like we got a little sign here. Pretty thick in here. Might be difficult to get a shot off. Let's go get him.
Well guys, I had to wait that one out. Had him ranged at about 19 yards. That 25 caliber Predator polymag sure makes a pop. Let's go have a look. Oh, there he is. But that was a pretty good hit. Jeez. Yeah, that 25 caliber, boy, it does a number on red squirrels. If you plan on harvesting them for food, I highly don't recommend using that. Destroys them. However, it will definitely get them. Well, folks, that about wraps it up. Condor did a hell of a job on red squirrels. That 25 caliber Predator polymag, boy, does that put a hurt on them. In fact, it's a little too much, I'd say, especially if you want to harvest for food. But other than that, it will get the job done, that's for sure. We got a few red squirrels. Sounds like there's a few more left. I guess I'll be back. Until next time, Exiver out.